Hello, hello. Oh, goodness. We're back with good old... What's this game again? Oh, yeah, The First Descendant. Now, we're playing some First Descendant tonight again. Been really loving this, honestly. I've been having a good time with it. I am excited, to say the least. I am excited. I'm curious what there's going to be in the future for this game. All this. There we go. Now we're good. A little bit lower there. There we go. You know what? It was fine where it was.
If there's something you need, you'll need to pay.
Fiddling with the mic. Figures. Hello, Greg. Go. Boom. So, Crystal Kata is what I need first and foremost. So, where's that catalyst? What don't I have? Money! That's what I don't have. Okay. This comes from Sterile Lands, Forgottenths. Okay. Comes from Agna encrypted storage boxes. Let me guess, I don't have any of those, do I? I bet you I don't have any of those. That's tough. Oh, I do. I do indeed have some of those. So these come from normal and hard missions. They can just pop up from anything. So keeping a consumables thing on at all times is mega important for me. Other than that, I guess.
What do you get when you mix water?
Just gonna Volbster real quick. When in doubt, Volby out. You know what? I can run pubs. That's fine. Huh. My Twitch alert thing didn't go off. Maybe it's just slow. Oh, then again, it takes about 10 minutes. It takes about 10 minutes. Okie doke. Let's see, where is everybody else? Not here. All right, well, that's fine. Okay. There we go. Now we're up and running. There we go. Just cut through like that. Oh yeah, buddy. Man, I'm sure there's some insane farming thing out that people have picked up now that's new and fancy. Need more health, man. That's the only thing my Volby is weak on right now is HPs. I found this neat little menu that was suggested to me by a comrade. One of the wonderful little chebberish squad there. Yeah. Laser mentions to me, "Hey man, we've been having to like go zone to zone. Turns out we don't have to go zone to zone. There's a gosh dang menu that shows you where to get loot." And I was like, "What? Where?" And he's like, "Well, check it out." So, in typical me fashion, I'm like, "Wait, what did I miss?" I missed the most obvious thing. I missed the most obvious thing. I didn't follow my best practice of gaming, which is to explore all of the UI buttons. Turns out, on the main map screen, if you look down at the bottom, it says view difficulty rewards. Now, I kind of always just pass that off as like shrug whatever, but I shouldn't have, because it was way more valuable than that. There we go. We'll get right over here. I like this spot in particular because things can't really shoot you from here. They might try, but they can't. Or if you get like right down in here, there's just nothing that can shoot you from right here. They can't get high enough up. Hey, there it is. I figured it out. Good job. Good job, bot. Good job. You did it, bud. I knew I always believed in you for a reason. Anyway, so look at this, right down here. Difficulty level rewards. You hit this, it shows you reactor, toxic, tech, right? What it gives, easy peasy. Reactor, 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 auxiliary power, memory. Man, it tells you flat out what you can get, but there isn't a place for sensors. There isn't a place for processors. It's memory and auxiliary power. That's what you can get right now. And then it tells you when the next reward rotation is. Man, I felt so stupid. What is all... what is this? Look at that. Vespers. Reactor, auxiliary power, reactor, reactor, reactor. Okay, so Agna is going to get processors, and Fortress is going to get auxiliary power. But that's the thing. These correspond to specific areas. So if I had to guess, that's probably... So this is the ruins, specifically, out here. So Vespers has, like, this stuff drops here, this stuff drops here, this stuff drops here, and this stuff drops here. You know, obviously you got Lumberyard too, but then it's like the ruins, specifically, that place drops those and whatever loot it's got. Man. This is what I get. Now I'm going to go and I'm going to look, right, view chain quests. Oh, look at that. Okay. So there's one, at least one more in this chain. Again, at least one more in the chain. I have to make divine punishment there. All right, cool. Know what I'm looking for as far as those go. Alright, just ship all that garbage right down the... Oh, that's right. Son of a... Who? I need to farm some more materialized dimension or phase reactors. Because, man, do I feel dumb. I got cost and cooldown. I got everything but what I need. I need range. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Game? You good? Oh. There it is. Game's like, absolutely not. You're not allowed to... You're not allowed to sit there and do loot. Yeah, let's go back to the same map. Connection to server failed. Okay. Affirmative. Take me in. I have Volby stuff to do. Do, do, do. Oh, well, that's... What the... Fleeing rabbit, lethal rabbit, well-fed rabbit. What the heck? People just, like... It's like a whole squad of bunny manes. That just decided, you know, they wanted to do a thing. You know what? Let's go... No, I don't want to do that. Let's go find... Dimension... Non-attribute, reactor, muskeg, swamp. Sign me up. Sign me up, brother. Oh, yes. Before I get too into it, thanks to the almighty powers of Fowife, I actually have a little bit of extra, to get some caliber with. This is why math and finances are important, people. This is why math and finances are important. When you know how to play with your money, you know how to play with your money. There we go. Kill. So, I could pick up regular old Glay here. I have enough to grab Glay. I could grab a Samo. If I grab, like, Glay and somebody else, that's the thing I could do. The other thing that I need to do, though, definitively, is I need to expand my inventory of descendants.
What do you get when you mix water and algae?
So I could spend 150 on 3 descendant slots, plus I could get 2 descendants. And that'd get me close. There we go.
This operation?
But I could grab a basic play.
Hold on a little longer. Your mom will save you no matter what.
Let's see. Cannot have shield or MP. In non-frenzied state, reduces incoming damage. Defeat enemies have a chance to drop life spheres, which upon contact, grant power of life. Upon acquiring power of life, recovers HP. Okay. 4% damage reduction on the thing. Okay. Equip a unique weapon. The number of bullets loaded is affected by the amount of power life owned. When hitting an enemy with the unique weapon, deals damage and inflicts additional effects. Okay.
Oh, my beloved.
Dude, it's hard to believe that you could get that to Perma.
Your mom will save you no matter what.
Let's see. What can I do here? How else could I spend that caliber? How else? I could pick up a Eugen if I wanted to. I could get a Samo. Or I could just... go for something else. Get a bunch of slots and whatever else. Like, what does this do? See, I don't really want that. I want the slots. But I don't really want the extra, like, blah, blah, blah. That's kind of shrug. Honestly, no matter what, it's just more worth it to get frames. It's the same thing with Warframe, man. The problem that Warframe had was the fact that so much of the game, like so many of the frames, were like $15 a piece. And you just couldn't do that. You just couldn't do it, man. There we go. Big time, Bulby.
It might be strong, but you have to keep it at bay.
Keep the sensor operational until we find Jeremy. Can I go? Whoosh. Well, there we go. Technique manual. What's that? What the heck is technique manual? Hold on, I guess I can see on the results screen, can't I? Landing a skill attack deals 12% of your own max HP as additional damage to the target. 8-second cooldown against the same target. Huh. Okie doke. Man, I love materialized phase reactors. What's this? Oh, it's one of these, dude. Yeah, I can do this. Watch me. Literally just run this right up between these two. This way. Oh yeah, so if you were trying to run this in like an infinite loop sort of thing, wait, I somehow, what the heck, I somehow stuck myself in an infinite loop of Volby running? What the heck is happening? This is the wildest thing. Dude, I have no idea what's happening. Apparently, I am like mega bugged. Okay, so I have some kind of weird perma Volby. And if I just keep running in circles around this, and then I go out here. Go over here. Okay. This is not bad. So this is similar-ish to the original Volby run. I think whatever state I'm in is actually a lot weaker than normal. Dude, I am stuck in this state. Like, I actually can't leave it. Oh, there we go. Hey. Well, knockback will do you right. There we go. Bless. Alright. That was heckin' wild, man. Okay. Keep those, because those are my highest so far. Oh, I have all this crap. Okay. Dimension. No, 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 no. That's mine. That one's mine already, so I don't need that one. Oh, wow. Okay. Double defense, gold drop rate increase modifier. Okay. What is my other one? Okay. And okay. I'd rather wear that one. Because that maintains my defense and gives me MP recovery. Okie doke. Well, crap.
As we can't track Jeremy visually, I've installed a sensor. The moment he sets foot near us, it will activate. It looks like the enemy.
Guess we'll go do some mission stuff.
So we better capture him first. You need to defend the sensor, Descendant. Jeremy's attacks on the enemy, we're now caught in the crossfire. The sensor must be protected at all costs. Need to eliminate that Vulcus.
Okay. Man, my Volby went way down in damage. Stop that.
Boing, boing, boing.
Boing, boing, boing. Okay, brother. Sure. Good golly. This thing fires so gosh dang slow. Wow. I am made of paper mache, and it is unfortunate.
It might be strong, but you have to keep it at bay. The equipment has been slightly damaged, but it's still operational.
Womp. Jesus. Okay, bud.
I'll keep the sensor operational until we find Jeremy.
Oof. Hey, encrypted neural circuit. HP support processor. I'm in. Where is that HP support There we go. No. No. Skill duration up. I need duration and range. That's what I need. Technically, range and non-attribute skill power is not the worst, but I need it on dimension. Okay. Also, what the heck happened to my damage? Got MP conversion, I got all this, so... So I have enormous duration and range. I need power next. So that's gonna be what I'm... Gonna be what I'm focused on. Oh, it's this, Okay. There we go. Actually going to go that way and then over to here, right here. There we go. Oh, you know what I could do? I can go this way. And I can go down across here, up this way. Yeah, buddy. It's not quite as good as going just there and back.
Oh,
Alright, laser, sounds good. This place is glowing. Next two things I need to worry about are health and damage. The person left the mission. Okay. Whatever. I'll take completion rewards. See ya! No completion rewards for you, loser. I'm sure. Need to get good old Vulture here up to max. What's going on?
Ayo.
Ayo.
So there it is. So yeah. Map, and you go to difficulty level rewards.
Yup.
Did you figure it out?
Yes, sir. It was the first thing I did when I sat down. I just was sitting here fiddling with menus. And I was like, oh my god, it's been right in front of my face the whole time.
Yep.
It's just been sitting there smiling and waving. And I was an idiot. didn't do my usual and start digging through menus.
The ruins drops auxiliary powers. Very good, very good.
Oh, you want another step further on that?
What's up?
So if you go to difficulty level rewards and then you hit V for all rewards or whatever the all rewards button is, that shows you the drop schedule.
Oh, yeah. It will happen tomorrow.
Like the entire schedule. And it apparently shifts weekly.
Yeah, it is.
Or at least every 4-ish days, give or take.
Let's see. Let's go general rounds. Let's go electric. And then let's go singular. Boom. Shipment base. So anything I do in shipment base right now will drop me the modules I need for my bunny. That's good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm sitting in Muskeg Swamp because that's what drops the reactors that I'm trying to get for Bulbster here.
For old Bulby. And theoretically, well...
And every other character I play.
I was going to say, I don't think it'll really matter for Luna, since she doesn't get her abilities enhanced by skill power.
Mm-hmm.
So in reality, I feel like Luna's just like Glay, where you're just looking after the bottom two stats.
Mm-hmm. All right, so... What are we getting up to? That's the question.
There are many options, especially now.
All right.
So now we know exactly where to go for everything. It's huge. It's so nice. No matter what time I log in now, I'm just like, all right, let's look for the new auxiliary powers.
Right, I was going to say, just, you know, based on the auxiliary powers, I mean, the ruins is the place to get those.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm not specifically looking for auxiliary. I'm just saying in general, like, yeah, we know how to get for everything now, so.
Well, there's only, like, 4 hours left on the auxiliary power rotation, so I'm actually kind of tempted to go farm those out a bit.
I mean, I'm fine. I'm fine to shoot some things and see if we get any god rolls.
There's a chili void fragment there.
I desperately need golden Kuiper right now, so.
Hmm. Fair enough.
I have so many weapons and mods so up to upgrade right now. It's
I feel that. Oh, I gotta go start my catalyst.
You should go start that catalyst.
Not that it much matters, because I'm not really gonna pick it up until tomorrow anyway, so I can always just start at the end of the day. But
end of the stream or something. The last thing you do.
Mm-hmm.
So out here, everything out here is with auxiliary. Well, other things too, but more
auxiliary power plus whatever.
Right. All right, well.
So I guess we could just run missions. Realize there is an iron
heart here. Yes, sir.
A
Vulcan battleship has been spotted heading
to our current location. I'm helping. Then there can be no doubt that there is an entrance here.
Right, build on, right? I'm gonna make sure. Yeah, I got Bobby gun. Good, good, good.
Look at me go. Watch out. Movement on your right flank. Look out. Moving on your right flank. Oh my god.
What are you gonna do?
Get blown up by barrels, as usual.
Hello, HP and delivery support. Huge. Massive. Right. We love to see it.
Enemy reinforcements spotted. There's too many blind spots. Get to the top of structures and engage them from there.
I think the other mission there is a defense. You can always do that.
True. Frozen Singularity Reactor.
Why, you little...
Another wave of enemy forces is inbound. Watch out.
Descendant, they aim to prevent you from reaching the entrance. Exercise caution when engaging them in combat.
Oh, look. Insta-gibbed. Tough.
Unfortunate.
All enemy forces have been eliminated.
Oh my god, dude. Greg's is absolutely insane right now.
Right.
And I have slammed one Greg into it, so. Yeah.
Nice. Excited to see how that turns out.
I think it's going to be a 20% chance per hit to activate the bombardment.
Right.
Which is kind of nuts, because it's going up 2.5% per and it started at 10, so. Big, big things. Yeah, this one should be good.
Oh.
Well, which one? Where are we going?
So if we go to the one over here that gives like multi-maneuvering or whatever, already got it, but this one should be a defense style mission. So we can really just kind of farm out safely.
This one right here?
Yeah.
Join. Oh, someone's here. People will already be doing it. Golly. Okay, what's even hurting me? Question mark in the chat. I'm asking.
No idea, honestly.
I like walked at them and instantly got popped.
Right.
I mean, I have farming gear on, don't get me wrong, but jeez.
Yeah, but I mean, you still have, you know, 10,000 HP.
No, I don't actually.
No?
No. They definitely know all the I'd only have one HP mod on Bunny, and...
Oh, you're on Bunny.
Yeah. No, no. If I died that pass on Blay, I would have been absolutely appalled.
All right, time to alt F4 the game. Never come back.
Yeah. No, that would have been... I'd be like, the giant bosses in this game can't kill me in one shot. How are these little babies doing it?
Maybe not that one. I don't know. Tough.
I think
the things
over
here are kind of mediocre, but...
I thought the one, the Ruins Underground entrance, because you kind of like head toward it, and then you're doing like a mini defense at the end.
Yeah, you just kind of go there and fight the boss guy all in one big straight shot, which is
yeah.
Nice.
Which I feel like is possibly the best option.
Hey, give it a shot.
I heard Volga's electrical equipment. I'll just join on by hitting something, because I don't want freaking teleporting me again. That's probably what's getting in the way. There is a solution, of course. I'll tell you when I spot a unit which has a high. Needs more enemies for infinite mana, though. Precision Codebreaker.
Oh my gosh, I wish. The fuse identified. Take it out. Oh yeah, we got the fuse thingy. Okie doke.
Which does make it a little slower, but...
I mean... Shoot. Oh yeah, we can get here now. Got this one.
They do not spawn nearly fast enough. Enemy spawn so slow. Fuse reaction confirmed.
Ow. Just got one punch manned.
Oh god, don't hurt me. Oh my god.
HP up, toxin resist, a whole bunch of other things. What the heck? There we go.
Thanks, buddy. I mean, I've gotten many HP auxiliaries already, so.
Nice.
I have 94 HP right now. Infection rate at the entrance has increased. Oh god.
Very nice. The bacteria reproduces at an incredibly fast rate. Kind of crazy that that is like that is 94 HP.
I have I think right with this build right now I only have like 2000 HP.
Dude, come on, man.
Oh my god. He got down as soon as I killed him.
Game is wild right now.
So if I had my regular build on, well, my regular components that actually for survivability, but I want my drop rate and gold and Kuiper. Come on.
I want my drop rate. So the void fragments don't actually like the enemies from those don't drop items, do they?
No, not that I've seen. Or if they do, it's very rare. Max HP. Ooh, if it rolled with better max HP, I'd consider it. I'd consider it. Max shield? No. Max HP? Ooh, max HP with a gold max HP with blue Kuiper. I'm going to save that. I have gold Kuiper on. What's the difference between gold and blue? 132 and 159. Really? It's so tiny! It's literally like freaking 3%.
Let's see. Yeah, mine's 1.61 for my Kuiper.
Yeah.
It's still not huge. I'm down.
No. Oh. Well, he's getting your ticket. I'll kill these guys real fast if I can. I think at some point I need to, level up long distance maneuvering or maybe even multi. So I think that's what's going to keep me a little more survivable on this. I like the midair for the like generally, but I think I need to be able to like, especially for like bossing on Bunny. I think it's going to be necessary to be able to grapple a couple times because you also get a lot of my damage pop off when I'm grappling.
Right.
Just gonna run and never stop.
Hey, HP support auxiliary.
Very good.
How is it spread this far?
Drop it.
I'm guessing the infection rate at the entrance is increased. The bacteria reproduces at an incredibly fast rate.
It's so silly. Viscous, so it's they're never bothered by anything, these enemies. They just, you know, use knockdown things they don't knock down. Use interrupt things they don't interrupt.
The target has been eliminated.
They don't care.
We need to look for another entrance.
Hey, concentration priority. Look at that.
Very good.
I didn't realize that came from here. Alright, well. I guess I'll just quick restart.
Let me see here.
Hey, descendant. Nope. I heard Volga's electrical equipment is obstructing.
That's a defense with max HP. I'll save it just in case I need more defense. That's trash. That's trash. Those are already in the trash.
There is a solution, of course. I'll tell you when I spot a unit which has a high voltage fuse. Then you just need
adhesive search radius. I don't personally care that much about it.
Right.
Delete all these now. Okay, perfect. Now, yeah, Kuiper. I just need, honestly, I really want one to be, like, get roll with HP and then gold Kuiper and gold, module. That would be really beneficial.
So those on the bottom are all defense.
Unit with a fuse.
Oh, well, they just flat out broke that localization. There she goes.
Oh, did something go Chinese or something?
Yep. It went full plain
Korean,
old Korean on me.
Yeah.
Second fuse reaction confirmed. Alright, let's keep it rolling.
It needs to be recharged.
Dang, is that a power Ajax I see?
I don't know.
He's slamming big.
I mean, you don't need power for Ajax, you need more armor.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. His defense becomes his damage.
I'm guessing the infection rate at the entrance is increased. The bacteria reproduces at an incredibly fast rate, and it's extremely viscous, so it's almost impossible to get rid of.
Oh, yes.
The target has been eliminated.
Cool.
But we need to look for another.
The Greggs is so good, dude. Oh my gosh, I cannot wait. Actually cannot wait.
I'm glad they changed it so it's better now.
Yeah, the proc is amazing, but like in general too, it's been now that I can just hold my trigger down to shoot it too.
Right.
Also, once I get it fully maxed, all the recoil and the accuracy will improve as well. Since that's it's at level 0, it's minus 20% on both.
Volga's generator is emitting powerful static. That's probably what's getting in the way. There is a solution, of course. I'll tell you when I spot a unit which has a high voltage.
Boing, boing, boing.
You just need to blow the circuits.
Boing, 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 boing. My shields.
Unit with a fuse identified. Take it out.
My shield. My leg.
Take this.
My leg. Zoom in. Woo! Everybody have a beach party. I'm helping. We finally have the cosmetics for it. Everybody have a beach party. Go, go, go.
Finally.
Alright, let's keep it rolling.
That's what I've been waiting for my entire time playing this game.
Honestly, yeah.
Beach party cosmetics.
Boing, boing, boing.
Boing, boing, boing.
How has it spread this far? I'm guessing the infection rate at the entrance has increased. The bacteria reproduces at an incredibly fast rate, and it's extremely viscous. So it's almost impossible.
When in doubt, bubbles out.
But we need to look for another entrance.
Yeah.
We won't be able to use that one anymore.
Oh, yeah.
I love it.
Greg, you are getting... auxiliaries, go.
I think I'm going to focus my Greg before my Nezestras, honestly.
Right?
Hey, Descendant. I heard...
I mean, that gives you range, too. Obstructing the search operation. The Nezestras is pretty close range, static. All in all.
That's probably yeah. Good for popping those sweet spots on the big bosses, though.
Right.
The critical hit damage on it is insane. Wee.
Whoop. Boop. Boop. I love just teleporting, you know, a couple hundred feet.
Isn't that great?
And then exploding with, you know, hundreds of damage or more.
All right, let's keep rolling.
Just hundreds, not hundreds of thousands. What do I look like, a bunny? Please. Let's see.
How has it spread this far? Guessing the infection rate at the entrance has increased. The bacteria reproduces
dimension.
At an incredibly
one over
fast
there.
Rate, and it's extremely viscous.
My god, the bosses have the best accuracy in the universe. Yeah. Oh my god! The dude was just literally training me that whole time. I'm down.
Oh my god. Wow! I just got a crazy support thingy. Holy crap.
What gun is that you're using?
Lion of Blue Mane.
Oh, okay. It looks cool.
It looks cool. It kind of is cool. Also kind of sucks bunions.
Also kind of sucks bunions. Unfortunate. One thing I don't like is sucking bunions. I'm just saying.
True. If I had to choose, you know, recreational activities, that would not be on the list.
Yeah, it wouldn't make the top 10.
Dang, dude. Look at that for a fire resist HP auxiliary. Freaking gold HP. With gold max HP and a purple fire resist.
Very nice.
Love that. Oh, there it is. There it is. There's What's the up? Breadwinner. Gold max HP with a purple mod drop.
Very nice.
The only way it gets better is if I get a nice max HP one with Kuiper and module on it.
Yeah.
You get that, and it's just, yeah, okay.
It's GG.
I'm not even looking at purples anymore. Purples are beneath me.
Ironically, I just got like the exact same thing. I just got a gold max HP with max HP with purple Kuiper. So, what do I have right now? Yeah. Yeah, equip that. That's the other thing I have that's going in the trash now. Don't favorite that, throw it away. And there's a defense with HP and module drop. I'll save that too. Because.
Bam!
Okay, so there's a defense with max HP with gold module. There's a defense with max HP with blue module. I should throw that one away now that I realize I have it already. Max HP with Kuiper. So this is now better than this one. Throw that one away. Yeah, since the gold just isn't that much better than it, I'm throwing it away. Alright, what about this purples? Do I need these purples at all? Module and Kuiper? Yeah, I do want that one. I do like this one. Honestly, for like for non-farming. Oh no. I wasn't ready to fight. I was in the wrong place though.
You better get ready. Because the fight's coming to you. Also, auto dismantle when? Okay, thanks, devs. Please give me auto dismantle. Please.
I mean, they are. They are constantly adding things, so. People are asking for, so. Honestly.
Maybe if one of them sees this stream.
Not far along.
What the crap was that? We need to look for another entrance. Man just shot me with the Eye of Sauron.
That makes sense. That makes sense.
Conjured it over his head and blasted me out of existence. Oh my good golly.
What's up?
I just got like 4 gold auxiliary powers and then just a slew of other things. All from the boss. All just. Okay, bud. I guess.
Honestly, what I want is a gold. I want a gold HP support to drop with MP recovery out of combat and gold HP. That is what I want for non-farming purposes. That's what I want for.
Right.
Like the god role of, you know, I'm bossing right now and I really need to kill it. Look at all these weapons I get to salvage. Just feeding me all the materials I'm gonna need.
Yorp.
Dude, what a troll stat. Honestly, what a troll stat. Freaking skill, sub attack power, dude. Absolutely the trolliest stat.
Right. Who actually is using melee for anything? I asked thee.
Really? Who is using it over the fact that we can have, you know, the upgraded freaking grappling hooks?
They should make the quote sub attacks a different system altogether and just.
Yeah.
You know, allow you to choose one.
Right. And then upgrading it makes it better or something.
Right. So that you actually have a serviceable melee to work with.
Yeah.
Not so meh. Wow, that's a lot of explosion. Conductive metallic foil. Calm down, Mr. Calm down. How is it spread this far?
I'm guessing the infection rate at the entrance is increasing. Explosions. The bacteria reproduces at an incredibly fast rate. It's extremely viscous.
No.
So I was barely inside of that little ring there when I jumped.
The target has been eliminated, but we need to look for another entrance. We won't be able to use that one anymore.
Yeah, thanks.
I wonder if this guy is farming for something like for auxiliary, right, or if he's farming for something else. I don't know. Hard to say.
Who knows? Could be anything. Could even be a rock.
Could even be farming for a boat. I mean, heard Volga's electrical equipment is obstructing the. I personally wouldn't farm for a boat, but if you want to, it's fine. I'm not gonna judge you. What's getting in the way. I might judge.
I hear it's just a hole in the water that you throw money into.
Oh, so close. Freaking HP with gold Kyber and purple HP.
Right? Almost the dream.
I should definitely go a few more runs before I start checking. I'm just so excited to check it.
Right. Whoops.
Pick it up.
Pick it up. Put it down. Pick it up. Put it down. This is the way. Go, Volby, go!
Meow!
Zoom, zoom.
Volby speed! Whoosh! Volby speed!
Second fuse reaction confirmed. Alright, let's keep it rolling.
You die a lot faster, you don't sound with a freaking shield around you.
There we go. That is a lot of splodies coming out the air there. Just saying.
It is a lot of them.
Takes just under 2 minutes to run this mission.
Definitely not the most gold or hyper you can get, considering we're not here focusing on that. It's still a passive income.
True.
That's
probably what's getting in the way. True. I'll tell you when I spot a unit which has a high voltage fuse. Then you just need to blow the circuits using the fuses. How do you know all this, lady? Chill. Fire resist, Kuiper. Module drop in health. Man, they keep dropping with such fantastic stats, but also awful stats.
Keep dropping, it's just so close. It's just that close.
Fantastically awful. Apparently that guy got whatever he was looking for.
Rats to him.
I don't know what it was, but he apparently got.
Alright, let's keep it rolling.
That is actually nuts how many of those pop out. And you're only at 12.5%.
Mm-hmm. All duty.
Unfortunate. There's so many gosh dang explosions.
Dude, I fired it 3 times.
They cannot be bothered to walk that extra 150 feet. It is beneath me. Vulgus electrical equipment is obstructing the search operation. I must instead teleport. Vulgus generator is emitting powerful static. That's probably what's getting in the way. There is a solution, of course. I'll tell you when I spot a unit which has a high voltage fuse. Then you just need to blow the circuits using the fuses. Here I go! Unit with a fuse identified. Take it out. There we go. Boink.
How is it spread this far? I'm guessing the infection rate at the entrance has increased. The bacteria reproduces at an incredibly fast rate, and it's extremely viscous, so it's almost impossible to get rid of.
Right, just use the bunny run to get rid of the orbs.
That's literally, yep, exactly what I do.
It's a good way to do it, too. Oh, man, oh, man. Wow, I feel like we're going faster without the, without the Ajax here.
Hey, descendant.
All the bunnies. I'm doing my part. Ajax. I didn't do.
I ain't done shit.
There is a solution, of course. I'll tell you when I spot the high voltage fuse. Then you just need to blow the circuits using. Unfortunate there, Ajax. Unfortunate.
Never lucky.
Unit with a fuse identified. Take it out.
Sorry, Sacrament, but you are incapacitated. That's unfortunate, brother.
So, just before you joined me, I actually had an infinite Volby glide going on. Encountered a very serious glitch.
I think I've heard about that glitch, actually. I saw on someone posted on Reddit where they had a video of themselves gliding without pressing anything for like literally 5 minutes straight.
Yeah, unless you get knocked down or something like right. that. It just keeps going and going. It'll keep damaging stuff.
Hey, at least everything's still working.
Right? Hey, descendant. If it wasn't working, it would just be the most awful thing ever.
Vulgus generator right. is emit powerful
static. Not a bug, it's a feature.
There is a solution, of course. I'll tell you when I spot a unit which has a high voltage fuse. Then you just need to blow the circuits using the fuses.
Poop and poop. What the heck? What are you guys, and why are you shooting at me?
It's just me. Doing mission things.
Okay. Didn't know you'd already be here, jeez.
You know?
Oh no, we're not here yet, okay.
Unit with a fuse identified. Take it out.
run that real quick.
Don't get me wrong, I love Glue, I love Glue, but honestly, freaking Bunny is so insane. I just like her kid.
Oh man.
Hold on. I can end it real fast. Oh no.
The target has been eliminated.
I missed.
But we need to look for another entrance. We won't be able to use that one anymore.
He dropped a red mod.
Nice.
Water play. Reload. I think that's Furbolby, I'm pretty certain. I don't remember which one it is though.
This guy's opening a box.
Oh, huge, let's go.
Free stuff, brother?
Heck yeah. Hey, let's go.
Yoink.
Got the Kuiper in the suits. Oh. Give it all. Give the old thanks in the chat. There we go.
Right. I saluted. There's another one over here he's going for.
Let's go. Let's go.
Take a picture. Yeah, there you go, bud. There we go. Good wholesome moments of gaming.
Yeah, not enough of them in the world, so nice to see them once in a while.
Hey, descendant. I heard
Decimator. Decimator would not be a bad set.
Vulcus generators emit powerful static.
Honestly, there's so many good sets. I mean, they're all very minimal. Very minimal.
Incoming.
I'll tell you when I spot a unit which has a high voltage fuse. Then you just need to blow the circuits using the fuses.
Why would you troll? Skill cost and skill cooldown. I don't think it helps you very much. Honestly, it's going to be hard to replace. The reactor I have right now, honestly, unless I get another one that rolls with gold freaking range on it.
Right.
Just love the range. I mean, if I'm bossing, maybe I won't use that one for bossing, but...
For bossing, I'd like, probably switch to, like, a hard skill, damage one.
Oh, yeah. Skill crit damage would be best.
Right.
But, you know, I'll have to farm my tinglings more for that to get that.
Ooh, tingly.
It gives me such a little tingly. My spidey tingle.
Second fuse reaction confirmed. Alright, let's keep it rolling.
Bomb attack. Materialized phase reactor. I don't feel like this is the highest mission for, like, it's the fastest to roll over and over again, and the boss guy does give resources, which is nice.
Oh yeah. Well, I don't know what the best thing is. But...
as far as like Kuiper and gold, maybe, you know, equipment and stuff considered as well. I think this is definitely not the best.
No. Honestly, my purple HP, or my purple sensor, I don't see me replacing anytime soon.
Yeah.
So it's max HP, but it rolled with max MP and MP recovery in combat. Sorry, I'm dismantling.
No, you're good. Just annoyed because my Bulby's still just a squishy mess. Need to get another couple of things in there.
Oh no. That's okay. I'll just do this to kill you then. They're gonna be annoying with your stupid headpiece. Oh, get out of the freaking poison.
Poke him in the face.
Poke him right in the face.
Second fuse reaction confirmed. All right, let's keep it rolling.
Get rid of that. This dimension, electric and toxic on my dimension. Okay. Awesome.
How has it spread this far?
About time.
Guessing the infection rate at the entrance is increased.
Finally, the god roll you've been waiting for.
I wasn't sure it would ever show itself, but and it's extremely there it was.
So it's almost impossible there to it get was. Rid of.
There it was, just waiting to be found.
Everything I ever wanted, honestly. Just dreams finally came true.
The target has been eliminated, but we need to look for another entrance. Won't be able to use that one anymore.
This one's for you.
Gotta go loot my loot.
Loot time.
Oh, and so it was said unto him, loot thy loot and salvage thy garbage. Direct quote. Whew, man. What am I at? 1.25 mil. That's not much. For the farming that's been done.
No. I'm at 211,000 Kuiper and 2.3 million gold right now. Which basically feels like broke.
Right.
But again, this definitely isn't an effective money farm. This is an auxiliary farm I'm doing right now.
Right.
Which I've got a few. I've got a couple good ones. That max HP with the gold module drop rate is going to be huge. But yeah, honestly, if I'm tryharding, I'm going to have my purple one that has gold MP and MP recovery in combat. Or out of combat, I should say.
Right. suppose I could go do some Volby farm.
I'm down for Volby farm. That just sounds like money.
Right. That sounds like and profit XP. To me.
XP exists in there too.
Somewhere. That's for sure. Somewhere.
Let's see. Do I have a module with better Kuiper? Honestly, yeah, that one is better. Max HP, max HP. The max HP is slightly smaller. Honestly, let's just throw that away. No point in having two of the same exact mod just because it has one has 200 more HP, but less Kuiper drop. Get rid of it before I regret my decision. Boom. All right, it's done. Module and Kuiper is huge.
Crap, too late. I already regret it. No.
God. Sending a petition.
Please. Bob Saget.
Fix my mistake. Please, hurry. Well, we already got people here doing it.
Yeah. Ooh, it looks like another Volby like me with just huge range. Oh no, it's two Volbies.
Oh my gosh.
It's all right, don't worry. I'll be here to add another giant layer of Volby on this thing.
I'm just gonna be picking up loot and whenever the thing restarts again, I will be shooting the boss down to first phase. I'm not even going to activate my freaking my electric ability. It would ruin everything.
There is like full string bikini Volby in here.
Well, would you want a different kind of Volby? That doesn't make any sense.
Dude, I must have Panda Bear Luna in my life.
Dude, for real. How much even is the Panda Bear?
I don't even know. I think it's like 7 or 750. Something like that.
I gotta admit, despite the fact that I'm loving Bunny, I definitely think I want to level up a Luna and put Catalyst into her. She looks so freaking fun, dude.
Oh, she's pretty wild. That's for dang sure. Dude, with all the Volbies here, the things didn't stand a chance. They just instantly died.
Yeah. I think someone else here has their Gregs out too.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, first phase of him done. Oh no, I got fours and...
All of the Volbies got hit by that!
If you
hold my shields! Ah, I'm frozen! Just
if
all of them
actually wear some armor,
right?
Maybe it wouldn't be so chilly.
So chilly.
I'm just here to essentially mooch. But I would like to imagine more people in the zone means more enemies spawn, so theoretically you would want it to be full.
Right. We can pretend.
Dude, the money you gain from this is just so good, though. Like, this is still the farm.
Yup. So, as of the moment I looked at the clock, it was 1 hour 36, and I have 1.479 mil. So, 136 on my duration, like, stream duration, and then...
Right.
1.479
mil. I mean, since we've got here, I've already gone up like 20,000 Kuiper, so.
Right.
I had 211 before we moved. And now I'm at 233.
Still among the fastest ways in the game to get Kuiper. Other than, you know, first clearing hard bosses, that'll, cash.
Right, yeah.
I don't even care about the actual equipment loot, if I'm being honest.
No, I don't either.
I'm just gonna keep going in circles until my head explodes.
So one thing I wish I could do is just temporarily turn on like a loot filter where I don't even pick up like modules.
Right.
But I only get the guns, because the gun's all I want right now. I need to salvage them. Or the gun didn't have their own inventory, which would be so good.
Right. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do, is just sit here and, like, melt the reactors periodically, because I don't care. The reactors here, I've filtered hundreds of them. I'm sure I could probably end up with a god roll from somewhere, but...
Right.
Whatever.
Who's getting it? All right, good, good.
Stop right here for 2 seconds. Do this. Hold shift. Melt all these real fast. Unless it just won't let me.
Yeah, all these are electric dimensions, so I guess what I care about. Not those.
Come on. Dude, I'm out of combat. Just get off my back. Chill. Get it. I know it's there. My shield, my shield.
My shield, my shield.
My shield, my shield.
Oh, I feel better. My shield.
Yep.
My shield.
God dang it. Let me just slide. My shield.
My shield.
With 3 fall pieces, it's so ridiculous. Just constant. No, dude. Oh, that chaos is just getting me real quick.
Valby, on your feet. Thanks, bunny.
I don't even think it was a bunny that got me, was it? Was it you?
It was me, yeah.
Oh, I thought it looked like the other Valby got me. I was like, what the... Valby just having personality syndrome.
Can't blame me. I did not have my ability on. Can't blame the bunny.
Oh my god. Ruined. Somebody throw this bunny out of here. What the heck?
Get this bunny out of here.
Later, clearly mooks. Trolling.
Later, mooks? I don't even know what a mook is.
I mean, we're talking like classic Timon there, man.
Oh, maybe he was like, he's leaving, so he finished it with it before he left.
Right.
Which, I honestly don't have no problem with finishing it, like, every few runs, even, just to quickly go through the inventory.
To be honest, I don't even care about finishing it every run. It's kind of a big shrug for me.
True.
Sign me up.
Well, I think those two left. Oh, no, he's up there. I don't even bother looking at the guns anymore. I just throw them right into the... Ow! Ow!
I only do because I have this weird obsession where I want to find the highest possible DPS one that I can of each gun type. And so, what I do... is I keep the highest damage gun of each gun type, and then I melt the rest.
Right.
Dude, I need to put my health mod on so badly. We've gotten like 2 levels since we've been here, which is good. I just want more. I want more levels. More faster.
More HP, more faster levels. And Bun Bun's getting ever so much closer to another catalyst. Honestly, I would be like spamming the bunny cave to get my levels like super fast if I wasn't so hindered by the lack of money and funds that I have in the game, so.
Right. I mean, I'd be down to bunny cave.
It'll make money, not the best money, but it makes some money while also making I think it's the fastest XP.
I think it is as well, especially since you can put your character XP mods on and all that and just not have to worry about it because there's literally nothing to threat there.
Yeah, everything blows up as soon as they spawn. Ow.
Which, the funny thing is, I could just sit on the other side as my Volby and do nothing. Like, just keep activating my ability once every 20 seconds when I need to.
Actually, yeah.
Oh, look, I'm helping.
Sweet.
Whoosh. Go, Volby, go.
I love in these that I can just run infinitely.
Right. Now you truly know how Speed Racer felt.
My shields!
My shields!
Stop it, Greg.
Shield.
Stop. Considering the enemies don't even start spawning until, a little bit after. Literally just two full minutes of just mega freaking money and Kuipers coming in.
Right.
Oh, no.
No, funny could shoot enemy. It be?
Ice. Honestly, this is literally what the doctor ordered, man. I needed some friggin' gold and...
Needed Shamula.
Yep. Especially now that I'm still leveling my bunny, and then I'm also kind of trying to focus leveling on my Greg's gun now. So just a lot of Kuiper and gold needed right now. A lot of it needed, and they ain't giving it enough.
Trying to focus things out, you know? Want to buy stronger Jaber that has, you know, big mega melty turrets.
Apparently, Jaber has like a glitch right now after the patch.
Oh no.
Something with his turrets, like replacing them, moving them or something is becoming a hassle, I don't know.
Oh no.
I saw a lot of people talking about it, or on like the panel or something like that.
That's tough, man. He already has enough problems, and then now
he's already got enough. He's already playing with his hands behind his back. He doesn't need to have his eyes just closed too.
He was already playing with both hands, friggin' zip tied behind his back. Now he's got sand in his eyes, and somebody kicked him in the shins.
But by golly, he still tries.
But by golly, he's still there, making an effort. Oh, come on. Dude, this guy and his gosh dang danger pancakes. Heck him.
I see danger.
Sir,
pancakes.
I already had breakfast. Thank you very much. I don't need any more.
I don't need more breakfast. One of the items I don't pick up goes to your mail.
Nope.
No, okay. Then, what items go to the mailbox? I don't get it.
That's a great question.
That is a great question.
That's a question that I'm sure has an answer somewhere.
Some somewhere surely knows what.
Oh, did we actually complete it this time?
I don't think so. No? The things are still there, I think. I didn't get a completion reward, so if we did, I'm getting trolled.
Right.
I want to make sure my gold drop proficiency is on. What do I have firearm proficiency gain? I need firearm and a good gold drop. But honestly, I think I'm using this one because, yeah, gold drop is 18 and my blue gold drop is 15. So it's like, not that big a difference. And I'm still getting firearm proficiency gain, but leveling up.
Just going in circles for gold and Kuiper, man.
Yeah. I'm just salvaging some things still.
That's all I'm doing.
Like I said, I wouldn't care as much if I didn't want more space for my freaking weapons.
Mm-hmm.
I need so much of that material, it's insane. Because now, not only did I finally get my, not even perfectly rolled, just I'm a acceptable roll for my my Thunder Cage, but now I have to re-roll my freaking Gregs and my Nizestra.
Oh boy.
$500 Kuiper per 20. Freaking what, dude? I'm totally accepting of every other price in this game. That one blows my mind.
Yeah. 500 caliber to reroll one weapon one time.
To reroll, well, aww. To reroll, to hold three stats while rerolling only one time, yeah.
Right.
In theory, it is 20 rolls if you're just willing to gamble every single one, but when I get a gold, I'm not going to freaking risk losing it.
But it's also only like 10 minutes to, you know, cook up some fresh things or whatever. Maybe a little longer
well,
than that.
It's, I think it's like 10 hours to make 20 of them actually, but
oh, is it?
The issue isn't how long it takes to make them, it's the material to make them.
Bah.
Because you have
easy
to
enough
stop
to get enough to for one each day.
No, yeah, one each day isn't a big deal, but I'm saving up to roll the to get the 200 at once, which is 20,000 of stuff.
Right. Because why not?
Because why not?
Go big. You wanna kill it this time around?
Do you want to?
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, we'll see if you even can, I don't know.
Don't beat him.
Only got 9 seconds, let's see. His balls aren't breaking, I don't know.
Oh, he's
it's horrible. Not gonna happen. Nope.
Well.
He wasn't in second phase yet.
Yep.
Alright, I did want to salvage my weapons.
So I guess, yeah. Every third thing, let's just kill him so we can get a second to process things.
Right. Alright, let's get him into his first invulnerability phase.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. I'm excited to have concentration priority. I don't know if that's for general rounds, though. I didn't check.
I
guess
yeah,
I could. It is not. So I got that for something else. Because I had it tracked. We're going to switch over to that real quick and see what I got.
Are you wanting to finish it this time?
Yeah. You can go ahead and just throw your thing on and let it tick him down a little bit, I guess.
I'll wait till like 1 minute. I think that'll be enough time.
Right.
I kind of started doing it around like 20 seconds and I was like, uh-oh.
And almost killed him anyways. I wasn't even in that circle. You're lying to me, game. Don't lie to me.
You are lying.
You're almost a filthy 40. Gosh dang liar.
Alright. Let's start breaking his... Start breaking his invulnerability bowls. There we go. Yep, he's getting chunked by it right now. I don't actually want to kill him too fast. But sadly, yeah. My range is too long. I can't turn it off by
reactivating it.
Oh, it ended actually. It's still perfect. There we go. Nice.
Yeah.
Thankfully, my ability doesn't last a million years.
Mm-hmm.
It's permanent, but not a million years.
It's perma, but only if I keep activating. You can also manually reactivate it to deactivate it.
Yeah.
Alright, probably gotta burn him. Alright. Go away, combat. Combat, please. Thank you.
Once in a while there. Ooh.
Combat's just like, heck you and your dumb face. Nope. There we go.
Every time I try to salvage something and it has, and it's telling me that, I'm in combat, it's saying it in Korean.
Right. Yeah, that's the one that was weird, yeah. Localization for me as well. I was just like, okay, well, apparently somebody, undid the didening of things. Undid the didning. Wow, I'm at almost 3 mil, dude! Holy crap! Wowee!
Oh, yeah.
I might have made some dollars in here since we started, you know?
Dollary dues.
Honestly, you get so much loot in here, you could literally just complete every round, and then, or like every other round. And it would still be so massively lucrative, it's not even funny. Shields are gone!
Alright, Goroth. Give me your head. Go into your first phase, please. There we go. Alright. Time to collect loot again.
Man, you know who would probably make just god-tier gamers? Just from random professions around the world. Who do you think would probably make the most god-tier gamers?
Did you have one in mind?
I do have one in mind. Oh, but I'm curious who you think.
Oh, I don't know. I mean, I don't know, the Air Force likes to run a bus around and see how people act in a flight simulator.
Oh yeah,
yeah. But like in general, that's like the only people I'll fight. I was like trying to do interest while also seeing if you can handle stressful situations. But yeah, I don't know.
Right.
I guess I never really thought about it, so I don't have any ideas in my head.
The one that came to my mind is actually Formula One drivers.
Oh, of course, the reaction time is freaking through the roof, right?
That's what I was thinking, is their reaction speed. So, I mean, this is obviously, like, the tippity top of the field. But, like, some of the fastest reactions that have ever been seen have been so fast that actually they are faster than cats. It was, like, 40 milliseconds or something was the world's fastest that had been recorded in a live race. A guy started a race and he jumped the line so quickly he had to avoid the guy in front of him and had literally 40 milliseconds to steer his car out of the way. Or he would have collided with that guy and just ruined the race for both of them. It was just absolutely nuts. Like, that is faster than a snake attack. Like, that's how fast that guy's reactions are. And I was just thinking, like, what must, like, playing a video game be like for those people? Right? Like, is everything just in slow motion? Are they like, my god, you know, it's like the Flash talking to people. Flash just looks at you, my god, we've been talking for 6 hours. You're like, I haven't even said the first sentence.
I know, right? I literally just said hi.
Great. I just opened my mouth?
That's poopy. Alright. I had to leave the arena because I need to use a...
You're good.
I need to use a...
Catalyst?
Catalyst!
Yes, sir.
What am I catalyzing next? What section? Let's do my emergency measures. Let's put this symbol right there. Bada boop. Alright. I am back down to... That's not too bad, actually. My defense is abysmal. My HP is still at 5,000, so it's not bad. Delete all of these guns. Oh, yeah, dude. I am making bank as far as the material for salvaging my stuff's going right now.
Right. Good. I'm telling you, man. I think we literally need to complete every round because my inventory is full after every single completion. And if we did that, you get, like, one quick minute to do the thing. That puts the entire rotation at 3 minutes. Between 1 minute of downtime and then 2.5 minutes of...
Yeah.
2 to 3 minutes of doing things.
I mean, I still like doing it multiple times just because I'm mainly right. Here for money.
True. The heck out of my way, bunny.
Scrub. Never. Level 1 bunny, my MP is like in the septic tank right now. I ain't got no mana. Also, the purple mod you get from this, all worth salvaging, too.
Right. Man, I can't remember what game it was. I remember there was a game a while back. Because I was thinking about the conversation we had yesterday about, you know, like, the automation of the clicks for Luna's things and, you know, making some macros that... kind of hit it rather precisely. If you there was a game. I can't remember which one it was right off the top of my head. I remember what it looked like. I remember how it played. I remember everything about it. I just can't put the name with it. I guess that's the hazard of, you know, having a giant library of games in your head. Sometimes you overlap those names.
Right.
But yeah, the whole thing about the game was that they actually embraced the automation community. The people that liked to automate, but the whole trick of it was you had to be in private areas or like in a closed group. You couldn't do it in public spaces.
Yeah, I don't know.
Say what?
Was it something I played with you, or was it something you played one time?
I think it was just me that played.
Okay, yeah. So I was like, I don't remember a game like that, but that. I mean, I could have played that game yesterday. I could have still not remember it, so I don't know.
I just wanted to put a little extra water on that boulder.
I get it. Slowly erode it.
Uh-huh. Maybe one day it'll just be eroded completely out of our way. Imagine if they did that. They gave that specific boulder, like, 50 billion hit points or something, and then the community had to work together, and only Volby's waterway could deal damage to it, so that, like, after it took, you know, 50 billion or, like, 1 trillion damage, that boulder would go away. Dude, that would be the coolest thing ever. It's such a simple and stupid thing, but that's the kind of stuff that people go nuts over. Ooh. They love it.
I mean, the community would all rise to the occasion on that, so.
Oh, yeah. Imagine, though, also, you know, like a year or two down the road. So they let us erode the boulder, but as an additional outcome of that, it, like, creates a small trench around this arena. Not super deep, but just, you know, like, knee-high trench that goes all the way around right. The arena. From how many Volbies have just skated their way around. Oh, man. Alright. I'm getting out of there for a minute so I can...
I don't know why it's funny, just it is. It's looking at that little Ajax just running his little
he's
heavy
little
armor.
Took us off. Look at him go.
Shadow Assassin.
Not as cool as the Colon Assassin, but you know, whatever.
Not as cool, even kind of.
What's this? Skill cooldown, skill cost, big dookie.
Honestly, yeah, a few of these runs and I'm like
3.5 mil. There we go. I am all sorts of stacked up. I guess I go till a million Kuiper? I don't shrug.
I mean, it wouldn't hurt. We both know how long that would even last.
I filled my entire inventory before I finished like one half of the arena.
Just put a random crap on the floor in there already.
There's so much crap on the floor, I literally just insta-filled my entire gosh dang inventory. What the heck? Yeah, I need to start just bailing out for a few seconds after each match to go and melt my inventory for resources.
Like I said, honestly, if I wait till about like maybe 45 seconds, maybe 40 seconds, and just activate my Electric Aura, I think that'll finish it. Just do it like every like three runs or something.
You could do it if you wanna. I still have enough on the rest of this to salvage like 3 inventories worth.
Yeah, I'll I'll activate at the end of this one. Or I'll when they get to 45 seconds I will.
Just fine tune the timing on it a little bit as we go.
Right. Oh.
Do your job, Ajax.
Give me Ajax. Bro, what are you doing? Yeah. Yeah.
Well, do your job again, Ajax. Stupid gosh dang frost hockey pucks.
Oh.
I am actually made of, like, toilet tissue, man.
Yeah,
this is tough.
You're not wrong.
This is tough.
You're not alone. You're not alone.
I really need this character to get to 40 so that I can...
Right.
Hit it with a kata and put some health on it, because dear lord.
Start shocking him here. I will wait till he gets low and then I'll either stop running or deactivate it. Yeah, I don't know if I can deactivate it. I don't think that ability actually allows you to do that, because it's a buff that gets put on you.
Yeah.
I don't know if you can.
So is the Volby slide. Puts liquefied on you.
Yeah, but you're still in like a thing. Uh-oh.
No.
No, come on, game.
Come on, server.
Come on.
Tough.
Joking, man. That sucks. Look at all the money on the ground. There's like at least 6K money right there.
Right.
Oh, that sucks, dude. Big bums in the chat on that one, dude. Jeez.
Right.
That sucks, dude. Yeah, let me back in. Well, I guess I'll take this time to do something.
Right. Time to go, you know, fiddle around in town, do some things, spend some money.
Spend some of that money, just farm, be instantly right back down to zero again.
Right.
Post haste.
I mean, to be fair, we spent like an hour and a half doofing in the beginning of the stream here, right?
Yeah.
We just spent 32 minutes and made 4 mil. Like, what? It's still insane, dude. It's still insane. Because, yeah, we started that at 136 on my OBS. And it just now hit 208. About to hit 209. And made 2.5 mil, realistically. You know, looking at it in terms of like what actually was made, about 2.5 mil total. That's a lot. 2.5 million. That is more than one, but less than all of it, huh?
Go on, I'm waiting.
Yeah, it's definitely not everything. All right. Honestly, I need to go and salvage my purple mobs or smash them to get the stuff because I think for right now, until they add a system, I'm not going to keep smashing my freaking mods to try to get freaking shop focus. I'm just going to salvage them. Because right now, I need it more than I need shop focus. So.
Right.
Dismantle modules. Just hit them all. Well, let's do normal first. Not a whole lot of those, but some.
618 modules total.
Of just my purple mods, it's 399 modules done dismantling, with literally 50 or so of them being freaking reload focus.
Right. That'll do, yeah.
Something rare. Oh, yeah, see, now I got freaking Kuiper again. But like everyone else said, now, like once again, now money is the problem.
Yeah.
I have some money, but I ain't gonna go far, I know that.
True. Definitely does not go far.
Yep, and I have my last four catalysts for my bunny here to complete her. I'm gonna use some more catalysts.
There it is. Concentration priority for the Sonic Co-op.
Very nice.
Though I don't want to do that quite yet. I'm actually going to remove my crit stuff and just focus on weak point and raw damage so that thing becomes
You're here for
an absolute slayer.
Yeah.
I mean, come on. 140% weak damage every 5 seconds. That is a lot.
You're not wrong.
Also, strengthen first shot for the R4. The Guardian R4 is dumb. So, once every 10 seconds, your first shot's damage is plus 200%. It only has first shots. It's only got one round in the chamber.
Right.
So you're just like, burr, 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 you know, and it takes like 3 seconds to reload it. So, you know, whatever. Just plug it out these stupid shots every, you know, couple of seconds. Oh my God. Just wild. All right. Well, I spent 3 mil in about 2 mods. So there it went. Oh my god.
Singular master gives me 49% skill power and 25% singular skill power.
Right.
That's not bad. And then what if I do singular specialist? That gives me 76%. So it's pretty much equal depending on how things scale. I feel like singular master is better because it has skill power and then singular power.
So singular master versus what?
Just singular specialist.
Oh.
So yeah, singular.
Singular master is the way.
Yeah. Just because it gives more skill power raw, and then you get singular skill power.
Right.
Oh, never mind. I can't do that. Forgot I can't do that because I have electric. Focus on electric on. That's a battle.
Right.
So I have to go singular specialist.
Which right. the Whatever. Focus on is kind of pivotal for everything, because then you get your skill power modifier, which is a whole new mess in and of itself that is even stronger.
Right. Electric specialist.
Dude, I feel like HP amplification is just like an easy choice for practically every character. Just throw shields in the garbage.
It's how it goes.
Oh, gracious.
Alright, so if I put singular specialist on now, I finally have every card on my build at least.
Ooh, that's fun.
Not quite maxed, but they're on the build.
Hold on, I think I got a new...
Because if I get rid of this cool...
There we go.
I'm actually curious. What does my mod give me again? Duration and effect range. Duration might screw me depending on how this goes. Let's see. If I ditch one, this little tiny bit of cooldown, does it not become permanent? There's no way it does. I mean, it definitely does. I take it off. No, what? Oh, okay, I gotta save it. That's right. Save. Yeah. It's, well, theoretically, it would be, I would be down for 0.3 seconds. So maybe I don't actually need that on my build. Maybe I can just do straight up singular master. I don't know. I'm on the fence here. I'm on the fence.
Oh, yes. Get all these things out of here. Shoot.
Also, that's fine. I can easily swap these out if I need. So that's actually going to be okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We'll do that. We'll do that. Yes. Okay. I am appeased by this for now. So I already have a maxed out electric specialist. Let's see. With that in there now. Let's put an oof. Well, it's worth it. Do one of those. Only needs one more after that to have my high voltage at complete maxed, which is worth it. Just do it. Just do it. Just get my high voltage to max. There we go. Now it only cost me 5.
I've been freed up,
it freed up 2 more spots on my build. Look at that.
That's how it always feels, right? You're just like, no.
What happened to all my...
Not my face. Money?
It's gone. It's gone instantly. What is this?
SpongeBob! You're stealing all of me money!
You're stealing all of me money!
Oh, man. It's true, though.
That.
It's true.
Loving it, loving it. Okay.
I'm just saving the one highest roll of every weapon. Hoping, because I know what the highest damage is automatically for every weapon. Like, I know what the highest best roll is, and it honestly has to do with getting rid of things like toxic attack and whatnot off of the weapon in favor of just, like, firearm, weak point, crit rate, you know, like.
Right.
That's literally the best possible rolls for anything. And so in many ways, I can kind of be a little bit more strict about this.
Yeah, that TFD Tools, that little build website they made, dude, that thing is coming out so clutch right now.
Oh, is it like getting better? Like, have they got it real nice now?
Oh, I think so. It's really nice.
Yeah, I wasn't aware that it had gotten major updates.
I guess so. Or unless, and this is how it always was, and it definitely didn't seem bad to me, but no, it's worked really well.
Oh, dude, there wasn't even a builder on there.
There wasn't?
Not at one point. Yeah,
you can literally straight up, you can even already plan your Luna build out on her.
Oh, yeah, dude. Okay.
Yeah, it's very nice.
That's
how I'm cross-checking all my stats on my bunny. To make sure my build comes out the way I want it. Speaking of, like, how much materials I got, do I have enough to get 20? No, not yet. Wrong thing. I could make 20 of them, but I don't have enough money to. That costs 3 million gold. To make my 200 fine adjustment control axes.
Right.
But yeah, I already got firearm critical hit damage and firearm critical hit rate gold on my Greg, so I got some easy replacing to do. But what I can do...
So I'm definitely going to have to do some more work with this site, because, dude, before they didn't even have this... like this. This
it's
is
so nice, isn't it?
Super duper clutch.
Yeah. The website is the tops. You can even build weapons on it. You can even plan out your weapon build. If I was like, well, I'm distracted on stream now.
Right. Allow me to just, you know, completely ignore stream. Sorry, stream, you don't exist anymore. I'm busy build planning.
You just have to push the build planner on top of stream. There you go.
You're right. Wait, why would I do that? They don't need to see it. Shoot.
Nobody wants to see how the sauce is made.
They don't care how the sauce is made. They just care how it tastes. I kind of wish I knew what, like, the Polar Knight auxiliaries and all those did. Or Bravery, Frozen Heart, Annihilation, yada, yada, yada. Because I'm sure those make a difference.
For what?
The different, like, set reactors or reactor sets or whatever.
Oh, the oh.
Yeah.
I don't know about I don't know about sets for reactors, but, yeah, there is sets for the external
components. Yeah, external components.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm not even worrying about the sets for those. Like, if I, so, cause like, I mean, look at how hard we're target farming just, you know, freaking auxiliary power. And we, you know, we got some good rolls, but definitely no god rolls. Right. Now, trying to do that with an item that only drops very rarely.
Yeah, this reminds me of building in Warframe, dude. You're just sitting here like, okay, well, this is fun. Allow me to try to throw on things that kind of rip me apart in some ways, but then build me up in other ways.
Wait, what?
Oh, just like, you know, putting on maximized range, duration, whatever, ripping your skill power modifier to shreds, but then, you know.
Honestly, I have that on my build and I barely feel it.
Right. Oh, yeah, for sure. But, just, you know.
Yeah.
There's definitely,
What's the fire rate on the smithereens? That's not too bad, 150. Could definitely be improved. I honestly kind of wonder if smithereens would be any good on Glaive. Haven't seen anybody do it yet, so maybe it isn't.
It might not be.
Yeah. Pretty much most people who are playing Glaive are either using her Devastation or the what's it called gun that I don't have yet. I'm just kind of curious. Where do I get that gun?
I don't think anything.
Enduring Legacy, let's see. It's polymer I get from Devourer or an abyssal thing. Okay, not bad. Common stunning beauty or hard mode dead bright, that's not too bad. How about the blueprint? Executioner. Alright. These aren't like egregiously hard to get, just it'll take some time. Probably once I finish my Nizestra and my Gregs, I'll finally go for that weapon, despite the fact that I know it's so good.
Right.
But I like my Gregs, okay? My Greg is my fun.
Duration up and effect range? Yeah, that seems that way. I'm so tempted to just melt all of my purple external components. It's like I have some with decent rolls, but also I have many of them with just garbage rolls.
Yeah. Like I said, I have at least one that
Right.
That is like my main go-to one just because if it has the two gold rolls that are really just too good. Like I wish it rolled gold with the two golds, but didn't happen.
Okie doke. Weapons, what do I have duplicates of? What needs to be melted? Pure garbage. Go away. Pure garbage. Go away. If it's a dupe of what I got, and it's not as good, it's out of here. At this point, some of the things I have are so, like, hyper-optimized. It's impossible to replace them, or nearly impossible.
Right.
Like, some of the items in here are actually just so insanely good that I don't know how I'll replace them.
Yeah, I feel that.
Like, my tamer is in top form. Toxic attack, firearm attack, crit hit rate, rounds per mag. On most other things, that'd be mediocre, but that's, you know, rounds per mag is solid on a tamer. Extra ammo. Love it. It's not the best it could be. They're not all gold, but
as you've seen, though, that's literally, we're talking like literally like sometimes 2-4% differences tops.
Right.
Per stat, so it's like, yeah.
Okie doke. There's this.
I need to farm like Magister's lab a bit. I need to farm. Wait, what? Where else can I get that from? I don't like that one. I need to farm Heart of the Fortress a few times.
Ooh.
And then I need to. Oh, well, that comes in handy, actually, when I think about it.
Here, I'll invite you again.
Old mystery. I got sucked up into space.
I have been absorbed into space.
I have submitted mine.
Wowee.
Hmm.
Oh, just looking at some of the things you can do on this build site, and man, some of this stuff is bonkers.
Oh, real good, man. Real good.
Like, when you start having access to, like, every mod at maximum power, and you can kind of just tweak and twist as you please.
Yep.
I mean, what the heck, you know? Might as well, right? They need more, like, health and shield conversions. Like, being able to convert, like, shield into health and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah. Would be nice.
Because they, I mean, I guess they do. It's called HP amplification, right? You remove max shield, put on max health. Ta-da, there it is.
Had,
like, the way that I've got this, golly, Just so much. Just so much. A 186% effect range, 40% duration, 40% cooldown, 43.4% skill power, 49% base skill power ratio, 0.2 for each of those, 25% dimension skill mod, all sorts of stuff. That's a spicy meatball right there.
That's a spicy meatball.
I don't even really have a whole ton of plus HP. I've got just very little. In the way of that. But man. How does that compare against what I have currently? I have 62% cooldown and 76% duration, and that just barely gets me cooldown over duration right now. So I'd have to have, looks like I would have to have like MP conversion and a few other things in here, which is okay. I mean, I could do with that. I'm good for whatever, whenever.
Yeah, 1 second. Go cooldown. Yeah, kind of like not caring about the cooldown, so. Kind of want to make it singular master and singular specialist. Yeah, let's do that for both of them.
Bum, 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 bum.
Very good. Okay. All right. I'm ready for whatever you want to do. If you want to do more of the money grind, I'm super down. If you want to farm something else, I'm super down. Either way.
Could do some, like, leveling.
Yeah, you want the bunny
cave? Let's do some bunny cave for a bit.
Do it. Ooh. That'll work. I have XP for my Gregs and XP for my bunny I need to do right now. I'm from level 11 on my bunny, so lots of levels to get.
Right. More XP. Police.
Police.
Police. Come out with your loot up.
Everything I'm wanting. Yep, firearm, XP.
Dropping what is sniper my... in here, but... What's my character XP gain? Oh, I have no character XP gain on right now.
You silly man.
I'm sorry.
What do you think this is?
I didn't mean to. That's a 179 right there. 182. Looks like the 182 is the winner. Join me, brother.
That's a pretty good one. Mine is a, yeah. It's a purple mod, but it's a 182, and it also rolled with a gold drop, too. Pretty huge on
that. Wait, do I have one that's like a 189? Or what is my 189? That's a 16. Ah, that's why I used that one. Okay. That's a 179 with a mana regen in combat on it. Double gold. Nice. 179 and a 281.
Very good.
It's got max shield, which isn't like the worst thing in the world, technically.
No.
But
not bad.
170 max shield compared to 646 max HP is just like,
yeah,
that's, that's just blowing raspberries, man. It's just not even a thing. All right, I'm on my way to the cave. Big sniffs. My nose just will not let me sit here in peace. You have those moments, you have those days, it's just like, okay, well, there goes my ability to, yep.
To do things.
Right.
To function. That hurt. Oh, never mind. Didn't hurt that bad. My shield going down scared me for a second.
Oh wait, I don't even have to do that. I can just sit here with the Q and I can plop plop this whole corridor.
That's true.
I forgot. This is so silly. Boing, boing, boing.
God dang.
Dude, every single... Oh my god. That's actually crazy. Every... Look at how fast the damage is on my screen!
I know. That's insane, dude.
Every single plop plop counts as its own damage instance. That's so busted. Dude, that's
no wonder Freyna ran in here. No way she's getting a tag in that area.
Yeah, it's kind of dumb. I didn't realize how stupid the damage on freaking bubble bullet is. That's right, plop plop is the other one. Bubble bullet. My god, dude. If I had technician on, nothing would even spawn. It would all just obliterate instantly, which, you know, technically I could take duration and stuff off a little bit if I wanted to. Alright, cool, there's a little opening, so I want to rename this is gonna be Balby Wide.
Balby Wide, okay. Starting now.
Oh, okay. Hold on, I'm gonna go sit in the corner for a minute. Cause I wanna try and set up a second version of Balby here. That's like kind of damage focused. Like damage and range. Gonna go Dimension Master. Throw Technician on here. That on there. Where's all my range stuff? Arcane acceleration. Oh, frugal mindset, of course. All right. Oh, I do have. I have a technician, so I'd have to. No, I'd have to get rid of that. Those are all battle. That's range. Okay. Is there? Oh, that's battle. I just have to have like tech specialist or something on for attack, but I already have that. Any other damage I can put on? I don't think so. I mean, there probably is, but MP accelerant. Get more. No, that's got. On that. I'd rather have this though. Okay. Cool. Oh yeah, there we go. I just octupled the damage that my bubble bullet does. So it now does the hurt on things.
Nice.
I don't summon quite as many of them because my cooldown isn't as low as mine. Well, to be fair, I could get rid of that for that. Just have more duration. 17 seconds. I need cooldown as a thing.
Here I go. Watch your
Oh yeah, that stuff's got no chance.
It's got no chance.
I'd have to put Nimble on. Oh, MP conversions, that's the big one. And then... So much in there.
Yeah.
There's so much in there, and I deal the damage so fast, I don't even think I get into combat.
You mean you, well, I don't know about the combat, but at least you're joining the mission, so.
Right. Here I go. I'm helping.
Bubblegum fired.
That's the stupidest thing ever, dude. Boing, boing, boing. Boing, boing. You get him, Volby.
Here goes.
medic. Doing Volby stuff. It's making chaos and death.
Not wrong. Not wrong.
Right on, man. I'm helping. Enemies are in danger. I have 1,300 hit points. If it were any other mission where things could shoot me, I'd be very dead.
I'd be very dead.
Luckily for me, they cannot.
They do not even get the chance.
Flop. Yeah, I totally get it, bud. Do your thing. Rest up. Enjoy stream. And or, you know, whatever you get up to. I think I tag things before even you do. Because it's just so ever-present there.
Oh, I mean, I'm safe.
Right, you're the one that has to start the mission.
Yeah, no matter what, I'm safe.
I'll feel bad if this brain is not even getting tagged. Imagine.
You keep showing them join, so.
That'd be so wild.
Yeah, if they put down their poison, they still get tagged.
As long as I remember to put that down at the beginning of every run attempt, then, yeah, I'll be good. Just pop this and... Starting conditions do not match. You cannot receive additional rewards. One guy gave me a dirty look one time. I almost died.
I almost died instantly. Elisa still gives me like weapons and stuff, so it's still... Even outside of XP, still has lucrativeness to it.
Why so squish right now? Because I rebuilt my Valby for pure damage and range just for giggies. Because I was sitting here doing this, where nothing can really hit me anyways. Until that happens.
That's probably just their freaking fire on the ground too, honestly.
Right. The ground fire obliterated me.
Where am I at now with my skin, actually? I'm at 12,000 out of the 50 I need.
Oh, dude, that's cool. Okay, so I can do that, and then I can just turn around and look over there and throw it down there anyways. Dude, if Bulby were electric, or if these started in any other way, I could just sit here and do the whole thing.
Oh, yeah.
Solo with Bulby. Soloing with Bulby.
I'm sure there's a non-attribute one you could do, honestly.
Oh, there surely is. Materialized phase reactor, go! So, if you go to this corner and you aim above this little, or like between this dark spot and that dark spot, right in the center of the crosshairs, it throws it down that hallway. It's real nice. Flop, flop. I'm gonna quit goofing and actually just hold this hallway.
My Greg is ready to assign a socket. I need to assign concentration, so I need the up arrow thingy.
This one's for you.
Right there.
Where I want it. Right there. Right there.
Boom. Alright.
Watch out for the flash!
This really is the fastest way to level. It's like two, maybe three completions, and you have a level, even at 35 yeah. plus. It's crazy.
Oh, yeah.
Goodness gracious. I wonder if, like, right here would be better. Ooh, this looks like it's the spot.
Get sprayed. Do you have another catalyst ready to do Bulby again or no?
Yeah, I got two. Just sitting on reserve.
Yeah, Volby's gonna be capped.
Oh, dude, yes.
Poor Luna.
To be fair, I was thinking about doing it to Luna instead.
I get the point, though. Bulby you can farm with, Luna not really.
Yeah, Luna's more of a... So, here's the thing. Luna is extremely powerful, but she's also a bit of a, like, a novelty item. She's very strong in very niche circumstance. It would be much more worth to...
I would be intrigued to see, like, how she is with that other, with that transcendent module that makes her do damage.
Right.
I would actually be intrigued to see what that did.
Come on, thing, activate. There we go. I need to see if I get XP from things you kill before I enter the mission. My guess is yes, but it also could be a no. Also,
certain.
Going and doing... Oh my god, dude. I could go do the one... Like, we could go do the defense missions and stuff. As well. I don't think those are better XP. Because they're not...
They are better rewards, though. Like, this is pretty much good for mainly XP.
Right.
The defense missions have the potential of giving you some gold. And,
little column A, little column B. Also, no, you do not get experience for something that you're not a part of the mission of.
I mean, that makes sense.
Even like non-mission enemies give non-mission enemy experience. Funny. This guy is Volby. Yes, sir. That man picked up his Volby. He's like, you know what? Heck this noise. Watch out for the splash. Ooh, 38 3/4.
Almost. Time for another prestige.
Right. I cannot wait for whatever they have land with the whole loadouts thing.
Yeah, I'm hoping it's like really hoping this thought out and good.
So far, they've put out a lot of really good, high quality stuff.
Honestly, I feel like the easiest thing they could do, and even like who cares about loadouts? Just, as soon as you ever use a catalyst on a spot, then you should just be able to change that freely. I don't know. That's how I feel about it.
That's what I was proposing, right? That's what I was saying. I think that they might potentially do. Oh man, there was an explosive guy in there, and he blew me up. I'm sad. I'm full of sadness.
But now you're up.
Thanks, bunny.
Now I'm good.
The fastest ever.
There we go.
Just need to get supply moisture now.
Yeah, does that only apply to me, or does that apply to anyone who's in my water?
No, it's just you.
Well, that's not bad, I guess.
But it increases your firearm and skill critical, so.
Yes.
It mm-hmm. makes you genuinely just better.
It just makes things better.
Like maybe two more runs for you for your 40, maybe?
Yeah, something like that.
Slide.
Slide. Why, hello there, Ryan of State Farm.
Oh, another bunny in here? Nice.
Yeah.
Good. Now one can start it for me sometimes when I want to look at my inventory.
Get out of my way, Ryan. God, you troll. Stop it, game. Stopped at like the 99% mark.
Oh my gosh.
Most of the next one will be wasted because I can't cata that fast.
Right.
I got tryhard Bulby over here. Just there we go. Module. Yeah, that's a pretty safe bet. Malachite up there. Cannot do that while in combat.
Well, so you gotta wait anyways.
Yep. There it is.
Okay, I wanna check something real quick.
Maximum curious. Level reached. Back to level 1. Whoops.
Equip this, go to modules, get rid of this, save. What is that now? 20 second duration, 22 second cooldown. But if I then put back on.
Man, this enemy cave is like a burst fire XP gun. It just. You know, each little wave set spawns, and it's just like, just XP shooting in small bursts. And, oh my gosh. We do one, I go from 0 to almost 5.
Right.
The controller is agile enough if I utilize movement and swivel.
Jeez, if I had a Python, I'd actually be insane. I would have gold skill duration up and gold skill cooldown. I just need to get a Python. Though Python really doesn't help Bunny, like, at all.
Oh, yeah?
Python is for non-attribute.
Oh, yeah. I remember there being a weapon that was like pure non-attribute. I just didn't know which one it was.
Yeah.
Or more so, not pure non-attribute, but focused around non-attributes.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it makes sense. You know, 98% of the things in this game are non-attribute. What the heck? There we go. Dude, the voice actress for Bunny had to have had just way too much fun with that role. Either that or they hated every last second of it. Couldn't tell.
I'm sure some days were better than others.
Literally just being so lazy that I'm not even moving the camera anymore. I'm just entirely left sticking it, man. Because Volby doesn't care about your movement direction due to the way her ability works. She has constant move speed in every direction.
Mm-hmm.
And so I don't have to worry about moving backwards versus forwards versus whatever. Keep myself on track. The funny thing is, it'd actually be best for me to just be up here doing this one. So if I was just sitting here, like, throwing these and then letting everybody else clear the other ones.
Right.
Or what have you. Or at least whoever's starting the mission. Ow. I exploded. I'm sad. Oh, I found my spot. Right here. This spot throws the bubble bullet up there and bounces it around. I think you have enough range to clear the other hallway, so I'll just keep this area clear.
Bunny's at 35 now.
Boing, boing, boing. Boing, boing, boing.
Boing, boing.
Boing. I pretty much just cast it whenever my mana regens, and that's about all I need to do. My mana regens once every, like, 5 seconds or so.
Right.
Heck, I could even remove some of the cooldown that I have for it. Replace it with something else. More duration. Let's see. I could drop Nimble Fingers. That'd bring me to a 6.3 second cooldown. Okay. Well, I can't do MP accelerant. Let's see. I guess I could do skill insight for just skill crit. More skill crit, more good. This 58% higher skill crit. Not sure what that equates to. Oh my god! What?
Hmm.
I gotta... There's no way I'm seeing that, right? What's my skill critical hit rate? 7.95%. Oh, it's 11,000. Oh, is that? Oh, so she does kind of throw it at an angle if you up your camera angle. Interesting.
Probably get money to 40, then call it a night.
Right on, man. I feel that.
Day.
Oh, okay. So I'm getting 9k crits. Yeah, the crit thing. Maybe crit thing's kind of worth, but also shrug worthy. Rather just like throw skill extension on there and have even more duration for it. The last 6.3 seconds, but the duration is, or the cooldown 6.3, but the puddle lasts 17.6. Like, throw three of them per thing.
So you can pretty much just throw one down for the whole freaking duration of this little.
True. Dive. It doesn't last very long. Gosh dang, sure. Yeah, I'm still critting just fine. Holy crap, it's so fast, dude. Bunny farm so silly.
It is.
I wonder if there's a Volby farm that's similar to this. You just, you know, sit in an area and blast. It's gotta be this is the most ideal, in my opinion. This is like the most ideal Volby area, though.
It is.
It's so absurd, dude. I am seeing 119,000 every once in a while, and I don't know what that's from. It's gotta be from, like, the direct contact of the bullet or something.
I don't know, maybe.
Oh, yeah, it's gotta be, because that does 487,000, or 487%. What am I thinking? Brain's falling apart right now. Too many numbers. Much numbers, very well.
Have us to the best of us.
Well, I'm back up to 700,000, so I mean, this really isn't the worst.
I mean, at least it makes money while you're doing it. It's definitely not, it's not a Bulby run money, but this is what makes you money.
Right. Profit is made. Profit is made.
There's level 38.
Ooh, dang. Ha 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 ha. Honestly, at least I'm not running in circles. Just endlessly.
Them endless circles.
Man, could you imagine if they put a kata in every tier of the battle pass?
Oh my god.
And then, like, one energy activator at the end of it? Literally just, like, a full character's worth, right? You pay for the battle pass, you put in the work, you get a full character's worth of crap.
That'd be one nice. Go.
Or that would weapon. Be the way. What's that?
Or weapon.
Right, or weapon, for that matter. I'd rather and have that than the that weird, like, Sigbor's thing.
Oh,
like,
for real, dude.
Like, I get it. Way. It's cool. You know, it seems like a nice weapon, honestly. I've used it. It does things. It's not the fastest damage out there. It's not going to just instantly explode stuff. But if you unload, like, if you ADS and you unload an entire clip on something, it will hit hard. Because what it's got little sticky bombs, right? And when you release your ADS, it just blows up all the little sticky bands. Oh my god, I've been getting materialized phase reactors the whole time. I didn't realize.
Are you serious?
We're this like is exactly like... what I needed.
That's hilarious.
You are a winner. Oh, man.
Oh, non-HP and dimension. Very good.
Yeah. I'm just trying to scan these real quick.
Yeah.
Because I'm... Okay. Trying to not be losing out on that XP.
Like, maybe 3 more attempts and I get it. I'll be 40 again.
Nice.
And then at that point, I will need just 2 more.
Mm-hmm,
2
mm-hmm.
more to be done.
2 more and Bunny will be maxed.
Bunny will be maxed. Only possible since I was able to get some catalysts.
Right.
From the front. Otherwise,
just,
I was sitting here like...
Got some sponsored RNG, man.
It's the only kind I like nowadays.
Might as well, right? You know? Sponsor that RNG. Your RNG has been sponsored by capitalism.
Yeah, I think at the moment, I'm sure it's not shocking, but I think at the moment, The First Sentinel is the highest grossing game on Steam right now.
You know? That seemed about right. I thought,
despite
you know,
the fact that it has like a 50% rating, yet it's still played excessively. And
right.
It's kind of funny. Free to play game though, people can really add the library and then post a review.
Yeah.
There's my level 40. Alright. I don't know if you wanted to stick around with this guy to get more XP or not, but I am out of here.
I got you, I got you. Heading back to Albion. Heading back to Albion.
Poof. GG to the man. GG.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Guy's title is Chili Pig.
Chili Pig. I approve. Put all those away.
Okay, okay. I got loot. Loot is good.
I guess I'll scan mine too now that I think about it.
Alright, might as well.
I mean, I also have a Volbeat. At some point, I will be leveling.
I got a powerhouse reactor. It's got a purple non-attribute skill power boost ratio and a gold dimension skill power boost ratio.
Yeah, it's pretty nuts.
So if I wanted to just completely load it up, I could.
Oof.
For that power.
If the freaking bottom stat wasn't freaking additional skill attack against Order of Truth.
If it wasn't just bleh.
If it was garbage.
Just garbage. Yeah, I feel that. You can very easily throw it in the trash can.
In the trash can.
True. Yeah.
It's kind of crazy to me that 6.1% cooldown translates into taking an entire second and a half off of my cooldown. It's kind of weird.
Right. So we were getting immediate executions in there for the thing.
Yeah.
I did, out of all the ones that I had like 80 of them in my inventory. Not one of them got close to the roll on my immediate execution. The highest I found was a 102, 102,000 DPS. The one that I found, it's a random drop, was 111,000. It has critical hit rate, critical hit damage, firearm attack, and electric attack on it. It is... It's probably the most busted of the hand cannons that I own. It's pretty monstrous.
I can see it. Man, tomorrow I need to farm for processors because all my processors are duty.
Yeah, I feel you there. Oh, I feel you there, bud. All my stuff is pretty jank.
Alright, module settings. I need another up arrow right there.
Man, you know I'm going to be just theory crafting my brain out. That sight.
Do it.
Be theory crafting my little brain out.
If all modules were the same, I'd be out of a job, right?
Yes, yes. Laugh awkwardly at me, sir. Please do. There we go. Technician maxed. Yeah. So Power Volby is officially full oomph right now.
Very good.
Small Puddle does 60% of my damage or my skill to all things. I've got five roll. I've got five things. Well, what, I've put three into my Volby. And I had the two base, so I'm gonna need a few more, but you know, whatever. So while on water, increases skill, critical hit rate, skill duration, and firearm attribute trigger rate. Reduction of MP consumption does not apply. What does that mean exactly? Just, you can't make things cheaper?
No, so if you don't know, your passive right now is while you're on your water, your abilities cost less mana.
Oh!
It changes that. It basically makes, instead of you reducing your mana cost, you're giving yourself more damage.
Got it. Hope they add, dude, I can't wait to see what else they add as far as red mods and everything go.
Yeah.
Honestly,
just... I forgot to look at the new ones for Volby. I've seen them, but I didn't really look at them.
There's Spiral Tidal Wave, condensed water within your hand to its limit, rotating at high speed, then projecting it to attack the enemy. No idea what that means, but it's there.
Yeah.
And then Hydro Pressure Bomb. Skill involves instantaneously compressing the device, moisture to leap high into the air, then striking the ground with the energy of a vertical fall, causing the RK moisture to burst. So it seems like the exact opposite of plop plop.
Yeah.
You like instead of diving into the ground, you leap way up in the air.
Yeah, I think for me, no matter what, I use supply moisture.
Yeah, same.
Because I mean, it literally makes you godly while you're on your water. Skill critical hit, skill duration, and firearm attribute trigger rate. It's insane. Okay, it also has firearm. I thought I had firearm critical. Maybe I'm wrong, but I thought I did.
Man, I want to get the theorized build that I've got on my my browser, because ooh, buddy.
I'm telling you, man, that's what I'm looking at right now. I'm gonna get my freaking bunny build.
some of the stats I've got. Man, shoot. That is some wild business. I tell you. I think I have it set up where it's like 200 and some odd percent range or whatever. Close. It's 186. Because I pulled a couple of things out to do other stuff. But yeah, just two range mods. I did maximize range and then skill expansion for 186.7% range. Oh my god. I feel like hitting the map, okay? Just casual.
Doesn't seem like too much to ask for.
Right. You can hit the whole map. You may not be able to hit it very hard, but you can hit it.
I hit it like a wet noodle, but I hit it.
Right. That's all that matters. All that matters.
Now what do you want? Go on, I'm waiting.
Well, just 6 more hours and my catalyst will be finished. And then I'll have, I think, 2 catalysts again. Waiting. What have I got? Nope, 3. That'll be 3 catalysts in wait. And yeah, I've got 5, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Man, I'm getting close. I would need just 3 more after that to have a completely maxed out Volby. Or well, depending on what I do with my build and everything, but yeah.
Right.
I think it's unfortunate that your capacity is maxed at 85.
Yeah. Maybe it'll be improved. Someday, maybe.
Maybe.
Big maybes in the chat.
Okay. Big maybes, but anywho's. Good gaming, bud.
Oh yeah.
Good.
Indeed. I will see you mañana.
Mm-hmm. Catch you around.
Alright, man. Have a good
later.
Night.
Later. Alright, well. Off goes Laser, and so shall I. Some good farming there, friends. Some good farming. Thanks so much for hanging out. Really appreciate it. Hopefully everyone had some fun. I'm still digging on First Descendant, though in the near future, I know coming up in just a couple of days, we have the release of the next season for Diablo 4. As well as a few other things floating about. So, definitely going to be taking a look at some of that and, you know, taking it, well, not quite a deep dive, but just taking a bit of a hiatus. Not necessarily a full hiatus, but a small break from First Descendant. Hop over there, check things out, do things, and then find my way back around. Do a little casual farming here and there, just to goof and make progress while also branching and doing other things. So, lots to look forward to. Lots to look forward to. But that's all in another adventure. This is the end of this one. So, until the next one, friends, take care of yourselves. Be good to each other. Keep moving forward. I shall see you then. Bye-bye.
I'm surrounded, but the echo feels so empty. I've made my way through caves, and this place feels the same to me. Why can't I hold on to the visions that you left behind? Why can't I take on and see you on the other side? It's been a long ride and I'm thinking of you all the time. But I've got a feeling that I'll find you when we last said goodbye. It's been a long time since we held our hands to the sky. Keeping the dream alive, I'll go and search for you. Then give you my all when you're here.